Hey, what's up? Thank you for tuning in to another video on the channel today. Just gonna do a little bit of flying today. We got the honeycomb alpha here, got the honeycomb alpha cam, so you can kind of see how the honeycomb alpha's looking. We're just gonna do a little bit of flying this morning, kind of take off here from Columbus. We'll take off, we'll probably fly out a little bit, maybe fly out toward the west side, come back up toward the Dublin area, come on around to Westerville, and come back in and land. So it should be a pretty cool flight this morning. Figured I'd get out here and have a little bit of fun with the alpha yoke. So we are all dialed in and good to go. We'll go ahead and release the parking brake. Now we're gonna go ahead and take off here. Starting with a little bit of power. Loving this yoke so far. Been having a lot of fun with it so far. So amazing, so precise, so realistic when you're flying here. Minimal winds on today. Kind of a really nice day here in Columbus. All right, so we'll get off. Airspeed is alive. We are looking good. So we'll just kind of fly runway heading here as we climb out of Columbus. Can't tell you how precise this yoke is with the inputs here. And there we go. Nice and stable. You can see downtown there off to our left. Nice little view of climbing out of the airport. Nice morning for flying. Not too many clouds in the sky. We are looking good. Kick those flaps up and get some speed going here. We're good. A little bit of wind kicking a little bit, but not anything too bad. What a beautiful morning out here in Columbus. As we head out west here. We don't have any air traffic control on right now, which is okay. Now you can see every little movement that I do here is translated into the sim. So this yoke is pretty amazing. I'm gonna stay right around 2,500 to 3,000 feet here and just have a little bit of fun with it. We're heading out kind of due west right now, heading out toward like the Hillier area. We'll give you a little shot of downtown as we're starting to pass that off to our right, see High Street and in the downtown area there. We're looking back up this way towards Ohio State and everything. What a beautiful morning for flying. Downtown. I'm gonna make a slight right turn here. I
swipe right.
Beautiful morning. Beautiful day for flying up here. Highway that you see right in front of us here is State Route 315, or that might be no, that's not 71. Yeah, that's 315. 71 is over to our left a little bit to the east. You can see we're coming up here, and the airport just off to our just off in front of us is the Ohio State University Airport. We'll kind of fly out that way and fly over it, make a loop and come back around. We can see, you see this yoke, you can see every little movement that I do. I mean, it's really translated here into the sim. It's really, really nice. Sunrise. We'll make a little easterly turn. That actually might be 71. No, 71 is right over there. Yeah, this is 315. So there's that sunrise coming up. Again, just a beautiful, beautiful morning out here for flying. Look off to our west and you'll see Ohio State University Airport right there. Just off our left wing here. I'm actually going to come back in and land on runway 10 right. So we'll just kind of fly out here. We'll have some fun and we'll come on back to where we need to be at. So we'll turn it to the east just a little bit. Nice sunrise coming up. So right now we're kind of in the Dublin-ish area. You can see 270 down there. We're just kind of making a loop, kind of following the highway there. It's Interstate, Interstate 270. Parallel to 270 right now. southerly turn back to Moore downtown a bit. We don't have any air traffic control on today, so we're just kind of having a little fun this morning and doing a little bit of sightseeing here in Columbus. Try to land 10 right. We'll see if we can get that landing down there. Trim it up just a little. There's Ohio State again, the airport out there. So we'll just keep heading out west here for just a little bit, just kind of enjoy this flight. We'll swing back around here in just a moment. And sight down there, which is awesome. What we'll do is to bleed off just a little bit of speed. Kind of think about starting to descend here just a little bit. Go ahead and make this left. Downtown, we are coming around. Get lined up on this approach. We have the sun in our eyes a little bit here, but that'll be okay. Fun part. Landing. Downtown, just off to our right, as you can see. Back on some of the speed just a little bit. What a beautiful morning for a landing here over Columbus. We're looking good. A little bit of wind kicking around, though it's a nice morning. Okay. High, but it's actually not bad. We have a lot of runway here to work with, so just let it come on down. Nice. A little hard, but not too terrible. Nice. We could have held it up there just a little bit more before dropping that speed. Could have eased it back a little more. But there we go, man. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. Stay tuned for more videos of flying around with this honeycomb alpha yoke, man. So much fun. Enjoy. See you on the